As a teacher, I don't have physical muscles like the ones in our bodies. However, I can certainly flex my mental muscles by using my knowledge and expertise to answer any questions you may have. Is there something specific you would like to know or discuss?